with no frustration.
Better back it up before I...
Hey there, pilots. This is Pete with BananaHobby.com. Thank you for joining me for this flight review of the extremely, extremely fun BlitzRCworks Thundercat. This is what I call extreme fun. If you guys are out for speed and aerobatics and just an overall fun, flying aircraft, this is for you guys here. This is in the size and the range category with the aircraft on the market already, such as the Park Zone Striker, the Multiplex Fun Jets, and the Synapse and stuff like that. This is a ready-to-fly aircraft, basically out of the box. She comes out of the box 98% ready to go. Your minimal assembly time just puts you in the air that much faster. You're basically going to screw on the two vertical stabilizers, the tail cone and the nose cone. That is it. Probably about under 10 minutes of assembly time and you're flying. And this thing is fast. This is something we've been working on for some time now with BlitzRCworks to bring this to you. This is basically your ready-to-fly EDF jet. There's no propeller on it. Extremely, extremely fast and extremely resilient as far as rigidity. This is made out of EPO foam. It is a 64 millimeter EDF jet unit in there, six blades on it with a little aluminum spinner as well. Extremely, extremely fun to fly. This has been become one of my fun favorite jets to take everywhere I go. It fits everywhere. It's very relaxing. There's no gears on it. I will show you a couple of takeoff options as well. She flies on a 2200 11.1 volts 20C lithium polymer pack, which is included as well. And if you opt to get this thing in a ready-to-fly format, she comes on a 2.4 gigahertz transmitter and receiver, so no transmission problems or anything like that. This is an incredibly, incredibly fun aircraft to fly. You can see the overall size here is 32.5 inches in wingspan, and the weight comes in at about a pound and 8 ounces flying weight. Just a carefree flying aircraft. I brought out with me here my Park Zone Striker, which would give you guys an idea of the size here, which is extremely close. This is an extremely popular aircraft, the Park Zone Striker, but this aircraft comes in at about $250 ready to go. And we're bringing the market to a competitive level, so just about everybody can afford this hobby. I love this flying aircraft. This will be probably about under $130 ready to go, and even cheaper if you opt to get it as a plug-and-play package. 40 amp brushless ESC, EPO foam, extremely bright colors here, as you can see. Flies on your Elevon mixing, and fan access, very, very easy, right here. I was gonna fly it on all complete stock electronics for you guys, but me, I left the transmitter on and the transmitter is out of power. So I didn't want to leave here without giving you guys a flight review. So I plugged it into my own system. Transmitter will not affect the flying performance whatsoever. Completely stock out of the box flight for you today here with the stock battery, everything completely stock as I always do. Thank you guys once again for your support. Let's go ahead and fire her up here and give you guys a little flight review. Canopy comes right off with a pop here. Let's go ahead and turn on my transmitter. Okay, the lithium polymer pack goes right up in here. And we're gonna go ahead and push her down here. We're gonna plug her in. And you'll hear the ESC initializing and the motor beeping there. Set the canopy back down, turn this to parallel with the fuselage and just press her down and that is it. This is a hot flying aircraft. We're gonna rip her around for you guys here today. Let's go.
Here we go.
We'll be right back.
power this thing's got. We're just gonna go ahead and slide take her off on the ground here off of the grass. All right, let's take her up. Spare parts are available, so go ahead and crash it. It's got a nice foam, a soft rubber nose, so it's very durable. Foam, all the parts are available at bananahobby.com, and this is available only at bananahobby.com. This is the BlitzRCworks Thundercat. Throw it in your trunk, throw it in your back seat, throw it anywhere you want. Lunch break flying, recess flying, whatever. Just a great flying aircraft. My name's Pete. Thank you guys once again for your support. You can follow me at twitter.com/bananahobby and also on Facebook as well. All right, we're gonna go charge some batteries, come out of here, hopefully the sun clears up from sunny California. Pete checking out, see you guys next time with a different flight review.